Speechify, the best text-to-speech converter app, released a few weeks ago their 3.0 update with a bunch of great features, and in this video we're going to show you everything you need to know about them. That's why we're going to show you how you can clone your own voice, what platform Speechify integrates into, how you can use your phone to scan physical books, what are the quality voices that it has, what's the deal with the AI summary, and finally, if it's worth paying for the premium. Let's kick this off with the most intriguing feature that the latest version of Speechify has, the AI voice cloning. Okay, but how do you clone your own voice? You need to go to this website. You can also use your Speechify Studio account, and you click here on Import My Voice. Here is again where you can directly choose a file. But if not, you can press here in record, and they are giving you a short text that you can read. Our tip that we also shared in our more long form Speechify video is that you need to read multiple times so Speechify really gets to have multiple versions and sentences from your voice. And you know, let's try it out right now. Speechify voice cloning allows you to create a clone of your voice. Use Speechify voice cloning for YouTube videos, audiobooks, corporate training, e-learning, podcasts, commercials, voicemail, and anything else you need. It's perfect to help you create voiceovers at scale in seconds. Speechify voice cloning comes with a full commercial usage rights. We believe in putting you in full control of your own voice. You can also clone your voice and share the Speechify voice cloning online editor with your team to create voiceovers in your voice without having to do a new recording every time. Recently, the CEO of a $10 billion company used Speechify voice cloning to have an AI clone of his voice deliver his annual earnings report so that he didn't have to record it himself. Kind of lazy, if you ask me. And if you're a voice actor or you're working with a voice actor, you can use Speechify voice cloning to make last-minute edits in seconds without worrying about turnaround time. In the future, we believe everyone will clone their voice so that they never have to re-record a voiceover when a script changes, and they will never have to record a new voiceover when they want to narrate new text. We are so excited to see what you build. That's basically, I have like 3 minutes of full recording. I'm going to stop it right now. And you can even download it if you want for later. Here is something that you need to sign to say that you certificate that all samples are uploaded at your voice. You are not infringing any intellectual property. It's from someone that's above the age of 18. You agree to continue, and that's voice cloned. Here is my voice, Santiago Voice AI, recorded, and we need to generate audio. And now we'll listen.
Speechify has revolutionized my productivity with its custom text-to-speech voices, partnering with
I'm pretty sure I'm not British. I'm pretty sure I am not that British.
Making it faster than ever to create new audio and video content.
I mean, I know it's just the AI kind of flowing like my regular speed, which is usually faster. I think like it really sounds like pretty British, but I do hear myself. There is something there.
If you're a content creator, podcaster, video editor, or anyone else looking to elevate your projects with top-notch voiceovers, I highly recommend giving Speechify a try.
Well, I do need to argue, this is by far the worst AI voice I've heard from Speechify. We have already tried it both with Flor in our like long review of Speechify, where we also show our process of how we did it and how we use it in our regular life. Her voice sounds way, way, way better than mine. I also tried with Alberto's voice, and he's like, it's truly great.
Experience from, you know, teachers and college professors, they do that.
There's a distorted sense of speaker in this poem, as if it is presenting layers or echoes from the past. We start with a first-person narrator.
Like, I already have my affirmations, and I'm ready to see how it sounds.
It has a frown and a wrinkled lip that sneers as if it is giving cold commands or orders.
You know, I don't know why Speechify is bullying me and not taking my voice to sound as high quality as theirs, but, you know, I really wanted to show you that the AI voice cloning feature really works, and it can be, like, 90% great. But let's talk about Speechify as an actual text-to-speech converter. It integrates everywhere, it's great, it's amazing. I have the Chrome extension right here, and you can use it as you go. You can click on different paragraphs and start.
Luckily, here at Gradehacker, we
here in this menu, you can change the speed rate. You can change also the voice. I usually use this Christie that I think, my personal opinion, female voices are way better than male voices. The only exception I would argue is Cliff. Like Cliff.
Hi, my name is Cliff Weitzman. I'm the founder of Speechify.
Yes, as Cliff was saying, he's Speechify's founder. He's an amazing, coolest dude. You can really get to know him in our interview that we had with him a few weeks ago. But his voice is also one of the best. His recommendation was, of course, you can use it however you want, but how you can really make the difference and read way faster if you start going from around like 2 times the speed for like 400 words per minute. And first I thought it was something that, okay, I can read, for example, a blog article, but maybe not an entire book. I've been trying it lately. Like, you naturally want to continue growing and growing on how fast you're listening to it. Maybe you start with 2 times.
What is a research paper? A research paper is a type of academic writing that involves information analysis, source evaluation, and argument explanation.
And then you realize that you are actually, like, you want to hear it faster. And I started, for example, with 400 words per minute. And 2 hours later, as I was increasing it, I ended up at 3 times. And I did it in a very natural and organic way. And I really ended up understanding everything that I was reading. So that's truly great. Here you can check all the different voices that you can guess. They have the Mr. Beast, which...
Hi, I'm Mr. Beast. Try Feastables while you listen with Speechify for maximum value.
Is it always all a Feastable ad? Jimmy? It's not the best if you're listening it at 3 times the speed. I recommend something slower. 1.5 is like the normal average in Mr. Beast voice.
If you have trouble finding an original topic, try starting with a broad subject area and then narrowing it down to its subtopics.
It's great, and they also have different voices. For example, here you can chat.
Welcome to Speech.
What up, though? It's Big Snoop D-O-double-G, and I'm a name search. But you don't have access to factual data and statistics to conduct your research. Then you should look for a possible topic.
You can basically go around and play and find all the voices that they have. You can click here in all, and you will have they have like kind of a Barack Obama sounding voice, and plenty of others high quality voices that, you know, are just AI voices. And then they have other voices like from here. You have Chinese, you have Estonian, you have German, you have Greek, you have Italian, Japanese. They have a lot of different voices, of course. By far the one with the most examples and alternatives is the English, but still, you can really find different options for a wide range of different languages. But by far, one of the best and most amazing features that they have is their scanner. You can actually have a book, scan it with your phone, and after that, you're going to have this here. To use the scanner, it's super easy. You just need to go to your mobile app on Speechify. You need to click on here on plus, you choose scan text, and what's great that you can choose between one page that it will take the photo automatically, but you can also choose 2 pages in case you want to go faster. My personal recommendation is to use one because, as you see, it's faster, it's better, it's easier. Now, this can be a tedious work, but it can be worth it if you only have a physical copy of what you want to read. Now, what's great about the mobile app is that you can also see how much time you are saving, and you can also set goals for yourself to really keep track of how much you are improving. You can also explore and find different topics and resources for self-improvement, productivity, learning, superpowers. But most importantly, here you can access everything that you upload. It's synchronized across all devices. So overall, it's very, very, very easy to go from the desktop to the mobile version. The last 2 features they have recently added, one is that you can download everything as an MP3, like you can have any document that you're giving it, and up to 60 minutes, of course, and enjoy it like audio offline with your preferred voice and speed. But most importantly, you can use AI, you can ask something, you can ask it for a summarize, you can extract key points. In this case, let's ask it to summarize. This is an analysis of the poem Ozymandias by Percy Bysshe Shelley, and here we have
The poem Ozymandias is by Percy Bysshe Shelley, describes a traveler encountering the remains of a colossal statue in the desert, dedicated to a one.
It's great, and you can also copy the answer and then paste it into your own document. So that's amazing. It's an AI that's working. Of course, you can also use ChatGPT, Quillbot, Paraphraser. There are plenty of other AIs that will basically do the same, but it's great that Speechify already has this AI feature integrated into their platform. So Speechify is great, you want to try it because it's free, but how different is it from the premium version that you need to pay for? And also, how much does it cost? You can find the links to download it in the description, but as you can see here, the free version comes with 10 certain reading voices, listens at speed up to 1x, you can listen anywhere, and it's a text-to-speech features only. Then you can pay $139 per year, and that's when you get all the unlimited access to the high-quality voices and the languages. You can listen at faster speeds, advanced keeping and importing features. This is the version that I have showed you, and it's the overall version that I do really recommend. But if you don't feel still ready to pay for $139, which it's around $12 per month, but if you like reading and if you feel that you really want to start reading faster and maybe spend more time doing other things or even be more multitasking, and while you are commuting or waiting for the bus or even showering, you can just also be reading because you have Speechify with its quality voices, I think it's worth paying the price for. You can access the premium voices for a specific number of words per day. You won't be able to use it like for the entire day, but if you want to read a blog article or maybe a discussion post from your college or something like that, you can use it. It's free, but you know, it's only a limited number of words per day. But hey, to use Speechify, not to use Speechify, it's completely your own choice. Just go ahead, try it, it's free, I think it's worth a shot to even try it. And if you want to understand how you can use it across your entire day and week, you can go ahead and watch our video where the four of us use it through our life, and you can see how all of these features are implemented in everything that we do.